That's chapter one. Would you like to have chapter two? You better, son of a bitch. I know the way.
Here's adventure. Here's romance. Here's the famous Robin Hood of the Old West.
Cisco, the sheriff, he's getting closer.
This way, Pancho, Vamano.
The Cisco Kid.
Some money, he picked up a pen in the pad, dropped reality, never thinking that I would live to see the day I rock my own CD. We used to do the dance, we call whoopee whoopee. Now it's GP 1993. So Hollywood, get out my way. My mom's words seem like yesterday. Love Jesus, don't forget to pray. She must have gone with the boss DJ, right?
Don't be too sure of that fat one.
That fat one?
Skinny Nini coming with the 9mm. Cause he who has the money has the authority and respect to the man with the Uzi.
Pretty handy with a six-gun myself.
Kick is on my hit list. And this beat's cooking like an iPad. It wasn't hard for me to do. It was so easy because to me, loops, tight, tight, naturally. Mom's words seemed like yesterday.
What's your name?
The Cisco Kid.
Si. Pancho's name is Pancho.
Now in 94 we got an STP. A half pack of smoking. Oh yes, Sam B. A 15 pack of old Milwaukee. A Dalmatian and a girlfriend, but I ain't got no money. The 808 is within my reach. Sublime think that Hollywood did Lincoln what he deserved. Call 808, kick, sir.
I'm not gonna get a smile like that eating pussy.
There's always some hombre that can't resist swapping lead just to see if they're faster with a six-gun than Cisco is.
Those hombres find that kid for the pocket.
Well, that's what I'm from trying, Pancho. Like Slade here. He fancies himself as fast on the draw as a quarter horse taken after a stray.
Dazzling that can be Cisco.
What's the matter? Can't the Cisco Kid talk for himself? Is that how you got your reputation, Cisco, by having your partner build you up?
I make no claim to a reputation, senor. And no one has to talk for me.
The Cisco Kid. The kid part of it fit you from the way you act.
I haven't met with your kind before. You will put an hombre if you think he will not fight you.
You're making big talk for an hombre who won't fight.
You are wrong, Slade. I'll fight you any place, any time. If there is a good reason.
Well, here's a fistful of reason.
This fish you wise, fish you'll get you, Molly. Here, now you're too quick, man.
As soon as I finish off this Cisco Kid, you are the one that is finished, braggart.
Wait a second. Is that a good push?
All right, you two, that's enough. Let him alone, Cisco.
I won't forget this, Cisco. I'll take this up with you another time.
Anytime, hombre. I'll be glad to accommodate you.
I'll make it soon, Cisco.
Shut up, Cash. Keep your mouth shut. That's what I mean, Cisco. You attract trouble like a fiddler attracts a square dance. You understand why I don't want you staying in this town?
Do not worry.